Selamat siang pemirsa, dalam rangka implementasi Tridharma Perguruan Tinggi Universitas Nasional bekerjasama dengan Universitas Kota India Silk Road University Uzbekistan. Saat ini di Cyber Auditorium Universitas Nasional tengah menyelenggarakan konferensi internasional yang bertema Future of Event Tourism in Asian Countries, Challenge and Opportunity. Adapun rangkaian acaranya meliputi opening, grup foto, presentation from Dr. Anugrah Kusama, presentation from Dr. Tatang Mitrasetya, presentation from Dr. Hendra M. Saragi, question and answer, presentation from student by Hybrid, dan yang terakhir closing. Konferensi internasional ini juga dihadiri oleh segenap para dosen Universitas Nasional dan para mahasiswa-mahasiswa Universitas Nasional, dan juga dihadiri oleh pemateri luar negeri yaitu Dr. Anukrati Sharma India, Dr. Iriana Kadirova Uzbekistan, Dr. Moh Abdul Halim Malaysia. Berikut ini hasil wawancara saya bersama dengan narasumber. What is the main focus of the international conference with the attend?
See, the conference, today's international conference on future of tourism in Asia country was a great experience, and the main focus is on the event tourism. Now, what are the opportunities and the challenges which we are going to face in future in this particular industry? And the 2 days was very worthwhile and very beneficial for the students as well as for the faculties. The main focal area was to discuss about the event tourism scope, opportunities and the challenges for the future.
Okay, next, what are the benefits gained from working together in this international conference?
Yeah, it's a very wonderful question. I think the benefits working together is because we both countries, like India, Asia, Uzbekistan, we'll talk about all three countries, we are from Asia. And I think we three countries are progressing in a very, very good way on a global level in tourism industry. We'll talk about Bali is doing so good, Samarkand is doing so good. India, many of the cities are on the map for tourism. So I think a joint venture, a joint conference will give benefits to the students because they can exchange the culture, they can exchange the knowledge. And this gives a practical learning also to the students that learn about the lifestyle, about the culture, about the heritage, about the traditions, about the new policies, about the strategies which the countries, different countries are adopting.
Okay. The last one is, what are your hopes for the future regarding this international conference?
Yep. So the future hopes from this conference, if we are going to organize such conferences, we must have to invite other countries also. Like this time we have three countries, India, Indonesia and Uzbekistan. So my future hope that it will be from all over the globe, at least one representative of each country should be there. So it will expand the horizons and for the students, and they will be able to learn more. It will be more worthy for the students if we had other representatives from the different countries.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, hi everyone. My name is Muhammad Riza Dwi Cahyo. Currently, I'm a final year student of International Relations Universitas Nasional.
Apa tanggapan kakak mengenai konferensi internasional ini yang mengusung tema Future of Event Tourism in Asian Countries, Challenge and Opportunities?
Okay, in my opinion, international conference kali ini yang membahas tema tentang tourism ini merupakan salah satu tema yang sangat menarik dan juga jarang diperbincangkan ya oleh seminar-seminar atau international conference yang lain. Jadi menurut saya ini sangat menarik dan juga sangat membuka wawasan kita nih sebagai mahasiswa untuk mendapat wawasan yang baru.
Apa manfaat khususnya bagi Universitas Nasional dan para mahasiswa dalam kegiatan konferensi internasional?
Benefit yang didapat dari Universitas Nasional tentunya karena ini international conference, berarti Universitas Nasional ini mendapatkan exposure dari nggak hanya skala nasional tapi juga internasional gitu sih.
Oke, yang terakhir, apa pesan dan harapan kakak terkait kerjasama internasional?
Oke, pesan dan harapan saya untuk kerjasama internasional khususnya di Universitas Nasional ini. Semoga kerjasama yang sudah terjalin maupun yang akan terjalin bisa lebih efektif dan juga lebih banyak membantu mahasiswa Universitas Nasional.
Terima kasih. Demikian informasi yang dapat saya sampaikan. Amanda Maila Faiza Suryanto bersama Farah Maharani melaporkan dari Cyber Auditorium. Sampai jumpa.